So there was a power outage, friends. And it's crazy because right as soon as the light flickered in the game and the power was being all weird, like with the Mia doll, then this started flickering and I was freaking out because it was like becoming a part of real life. But yeah, they haven't fixed the internet yet. So in the meantime, here's my cat licking himself. Here's all the boxes and stuff I'm putting away. So I guess I'll go pack some more. Yeah, the power completely went out. It's back on, but it's affecting the internet, and they're gonna try to fix the outage. But yep, sorry about that, friends. You want to say goodbye, Wheatley? As soon as I get it back on, I'll join back in because I want to keep playing more Resident Evil. So yep, just eat your toes, kitty. Good boy. Good boy.